My name is Karen Sillers. I am a pharmacist. I work for the Division of Veterinary Resources at the National Institutes of Health. What we do here is support research that's for human health. Veterinary pharmacy is very different from human pharmacy, and all your patients are animals. And animals are all different species, and they react to drugs in all different ways. They metabolize them different, they eliminate them different, they have different enzyme systems. A lot of times you need to get drugs into an animal where there's not a form that's made to go into that animal. Dr. Burkhalter was talking to me this morning about some medication that she needed for a study, and she had some pigs that had a bitter medication. They would hide it, but then when they bit into it, they would taste it and then they would refuse the treat anymore. So we're looking for a flavored solution that's homogeneous, that is going to taste the same all the way through. A typical day would be I come in, I review my emails, I look for questions from researchers, drug information questions, I answer those. I could also do compounding, which would include an injection or an oral suspension. Those are the two that I do most frequently. I like working with the veterinarians. I mean, we both have the same objective here. We're trying to help the researchers further human health, and it's very exciting. And you can't get bored here because there's always something new. A student that was looking to go into pharmacy should be one that really loves chemistry and biology. So if those are two subjects that you really enjoy, keep taking them. This job is a great vehicle for creativity. You have to come up with new things that have never been done before. So it keeps your juices flowing. Keeps me coming in every day.